In the sky, sometimes it is white and sometimes it is gray. Its color and shape can help predict the weather. What is it?
Cloud.
There are three main types of clouds. Cumulus clouds. These are puffy white clouds. The weather person will say it's pretty sunny when these are in the sky. Cirrus clouds. These are the highest clouds. They look wispy and thin. The weather person will say it's pretty cloudy when these are in the sky. Cirrus clouds. These are low gray clouds. They look like a blanket covering the sky. They sometimes bring rain or snow with them. The weather person will say it's cloudy when these are in the sky. This is water that falls from clouds. What is it?
Rain.
Sun moving.
Rain. Rain forms inside rain clouds. Water vapor from the ground, oceans, and lakes forms into tiny droplets of water. These tiny droplets rise towards clouds. The tiny droplets drink together and become bigger drops. When they are heavy enough, they fall from clouds back to the earth in the form of rain. This can be used to measure how hot or cold it is outside. What is it?
Thermometer.
A thermometer measures temperature. The temperature changes with the weather. The temperature rises as the air gets warmer. The temperature falls as the air gets cooler. So no matter how hot or cold it is outside, so you can dress for the weather.
This is the coolest starts to us in case of heat. What is it?
Sun!
The sun is a star. It is the coolest starts to us. It gives both heat and light. When the sun is farther from parts to us, it is winter. When the sun is closer from parts of us, it is summer. This is frozen water that falls from grass. What is it?
No!
Snow crystal form where water and cloud regions, just lava and droplets form rain. Snow crystal join together and become snowflakes. When snowflakes are heavy enough, they fall from clouds. This is a nature's movement of air. What is it?
Wind!
Wind is caused by warm air moving up and cooler air moving in to replace it. When the wind blows hard, it can cause damage. Okay, it's a strong windstorm that can blow trees and leaves. A hurricane is a windstorm that is fire-shaped. A tornado is a funnel-shaped windstorm that twists and spins in an upward motion. Sometimes, wind can be simply be breezy and nice.
Yeah, thank you for listening.